I'm Harvey, a tech expert and GeekSU technician. Does your computer run Windows? You might need to update your device today to keep it secure and operating smoothly. Today I'm going to talk you through why upgrading to Microsoft's newest operating system, Windows 11, is so important, and how to check if you need to update and what to do if you need to upgrade. If you have a Windows 10 operating system on your device, you might have been receiving pop-ups alerting you to the fact that Windows 10 is no longer going to be supported. If you've been ignoring that up until now, you definitely need to take action. From October 14th, 2025, Windows 10 will no longer be supported. So I'm going to break it down for you and help you know what you need to do. Windows 11 is Microsoft's latest operating system, replacing Windows 10. It brings a fresh new look in along with widgets, snap layouts, and other cool features to help you be more productive and take advantage of the advances in tech over the past few years. You'll also have better performance from your device, as well as the inclusion of Copilot, which is Microsoft's AI assistant, built directly into the system. That means you can streamline your admin tasks, like navigating system settings, summarizing documents, voice commands. Hey Copilot, what's the weather today?
Today in Sydney, it's sunny with a high of 21 degrees. Perfect day to be out and about. Enjoy it.
Upgrading to Windows 11 isn't just about tapping into the latest features, it's also about keeping your devices and data secure. Once Microsoft is no longer supporting Windows 10, they will be no longer providing security and software updates for it. This could lead to your device being vulnerable to viruses, malware, hackers, scammers. So, along with the security considerations, some programs like web browsers, design software, and other Microsoft tools might start having compatibility issues with Windows 10. Upgrading to Windows 11 will make things a lot easier for you moving forward. This gives you an improved user interface, better performance on the computer itself, and sophisticated new features that come with Windows 11. So if you bought your computer or laptop in 2022 or after, you're probably already using Windows 11. Most, if not all, laptops sold today are compatible with Windows 11 and will come preloaded with it. If your current laptop dates from 2021 or earlier, you can check if it's compatible by downloading Microsoft's Windows 11 PC Health Check application. If your computer ends up being compatible, download the Windows 11 Installation Assistant and follow the steps to download Windows 11 onto your device. So your files and data will be moved to the new installation, but it's always a good idea to back up your files before starting the installation. If the app itself says your device isn't compatible, your system requirements may be too low to upgrade to Windows 11. That means it might be time to upgrade to a new device. Officeworks stocks a large variety of machines from HP, Lenovo, and many others. So head in store to chat to a team member or jump online to work out which laptop is going to be right for you.